Hey guys, welcome to another episode of the Iron Gold series on Pixelhidef. Welcome to my channel. We're going to be playing jungle against today, Lee Sin. And our matchups is a weird composition. We're going to have Yorick and Alistar on bot, with Yasuo on top and Ziggs in mid. Playing against Sylas and Kled, with Jhin and TML on bot. Pretty good at blockers coming up next. Just want to get as much AoE damage here as possible. Heal up with that talisman. I don't have taunt yet, so I'm not going to even attempt to gank. Ziggs against Sylas, good job. Fantastic. Three hits and half. I'm coming. Yeah, very easy kill there. Let's go ahead and help push out. Collect some experience. Now head over to mid after I get the scuttle.
An enemy has been slain.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and go back. Perfect. About 20 over. You go ahead and ward dragon. Get some plates off. Push these in, get the experience. And push out. We got that warded. Let me go ahead and check this bush for anything that's in here. If I had another, if I didn't go for my Oracle Lens, I would have had something put in deep there, but. Pop this. There you go. Yas, you're next. So that's where he's at, okay. Yeah. Did you get him? Careful. He's probably got those cooldowns up. There we go. Good job. Let's head out. I think depending on the composition, I might get Righteous Fury next. So I can engage a little faster. I have to go around that wall. I mean, if I was killing, I'd be able to go right through it. I don't have a dash right now. I'm gonna go ahead and just push this. This never ends. I took a core of your life. I must kill. The Isles remember. I should be able to get this last play.
One more grave.
There we go. I'm gonna act like I went away, but I want to stay. This is true. Well, you want to go that way? That's alright. It's just being in the right place at the right time. That's all that was. What kind of damage is he doing? Because he's going to be the one that's... He's doing AP, so... We can change our strategy a little bit. We can do the Abysmal Mask. Go into that first, since I'm not really concerned about the other guys at this point. And I think that'll help. Yeah, I think that'll help. It'd be great if Powerball went like 12 seconds. Great. Can't do 3-1 on 100 damage. Yes. Get out of my jungle. Gosh dang it. EP33. You gotta do better than that, man. You gotta do better than that. Let's play again. Yeah, we'll go. Quite a cute mini thing. Like probably the worst ultimate for me. Can't get to it. Stupid, what a mess. Okay, you can still push this. I'm probably gonna go mid. I needed help, but they weren't there. It took too long to get over. I let him know I was heading mid, but I should have waited a little bit longer before I engaged. Do the engage, Alistair. Get behind him, push him forward. Yeah. It's right there. Oh crap. Whoa. What the crap? Whoa. God, that was so bad. That's so weird. Weird shortcut. That kicked me out. Is that this? Booyah! Now let's go here. Oh, it's gone. Never mind. Shit, God. It hurts. We're gonna rotate. Just rotate. Just vision control there. Yeah, this is not a fight. Keep going. I'm not gonna engage on that because he won't have the DPS to follow that. Thank you. Perfect. I think there's a plant, yeah. The place. I don't know if I can get this. Alright, 8-6-14. I'm not even watching my score, but this is fun. This is fun. Hope you're enjoying the gameplay, guys. If you do, please like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. I enjoy making videos, but it helps to get some interaction from some of the viewers. The channel's only gonna grow if it starts with you. That's a bad. You're so bad. You're so bad. Yeah, we want to push this. Oh, you're so bad.
The Isles remember.
Crazy. Okay. Can I try right at time. You need to get the thing out of the way. Good job, York. You're carried on. That was a quick game with a good ADC. Alright, if you like the gameplay, please like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.